Hello you guys, it's Preet. You're watching Toys and Treats. I'm back with a new video guys. In this video, I'm gonna review Rush Hour Traffic Jam Logic Game by ThinkFun. This game claims to be the world's most successful logic game. Before that, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon and also smash that like button. Now let's review it. Let's take a look at the box first. ThinkFun Rush Hour Traffic Jam Logic Game. Ages 8 to adult. This is a single player game. These are the awards which it has won. 40 all new challenges. Ignite Your Mind. The world's most successful logic game. This is a sample challenge. It comes with a bonus game go bag. The traffic grid has a storage drawer for challenge cards. Escape, that's your goal. Rush Hour is the premier sliding block game that challenges beginners and experts alike. Here's the information on how to play. You can scan this QR code for the video of how to play the game. It comes with a traffic grid, two sets of challenge cards, 17 vehicles and a game go bag. This is the traffic grid. The main car will always be on the third lane and will only move forward and backward. It cannot shift lanes or move diagonally. This is the exit point. This is the storage drawer. It can be detached and can be attached back. You can store your 40 challenge cards in it. This is the card holder. You can keep your challenge card here. These are the challenge and solution cards, set 1, beginner level to expert level. These are the 10 beginner level cards. These are the 10 intermediate level cards. These are the 10 advanced level cards. And lastly, these are the 10 expert level cards. This is the color code. This red car is the main car. At the back of this, it's given how to play the game. The challenge and solution cards, set 2, intermediate level to grandmaster level. 40 all new challenge cards for your Rush Hour Traffic Jam game. 10 intermediate challenges, 10 advanced challenges, 10 expert challenges and 10 grandmaster challenges. These are the 10 intermediate level cards. These are the 10 advanced level cards. These are the 10 expert level cards. And lastly, these are the 10 grandmaster level cards. This is the color code. There are two main cars, one red car and one white limo. At the back of this, it's given how to play the game. The solution is given at the back of every challenge card. They have marked the vehicles with alphabets so that it's easy to know when, where and which vehicle to move. In set 1, the red car is always the main car. But in set 2, the limo and the red car both are the main cars. The limo can also be used as a blocking vehicle. But the red car cannot be used as a blocking vehicle. These are the vehicles from card set 1. 1 red car, 11 blocking cars, 4 blocking trucks. The red car. This is the car which will be escaping from the traffic jam. It occupies 2 squares in the traffic grid. This is the blocking car. It will be blocking the red car from escaping. It also occupies 2 squares on the traffic grid. This is the blocking truck. It occupies 3 squares on the traffic grid. These are the vehicles from card set 2. 1 red car and 1 white limo, 11 blocking cars, 4 blocking trucks. This is the limo. This is the car which will be escaping and also will be blocking the red car. It occupies 3 squares on the traffic grid. This is the game go bag. You can put the traffic grid. your 2 sets of challenge and solution cards and your 17 vehicles in it. It's an easy way of carrying the game anywhere you go. Here are some demos on how to play. Trying out the first challenge card of beginner level. Now trying out the first challenge card of intermediate level. Here instead of the blue car, I've kept the purple car on the grid because I did not get the blue one. The challenges get harder and harder as you go on. So this is the review for the Rush Hour Traffic Jam Logic game. Stay tuned for the next video. Thanks for watching.